Well, I'm recording this because I'm out practicing and it's spitting snow. Why is that significant? Well, because it's like 42 degrees right now. This is not the first time this has happened to me, but it's definitely snowing and it's 42 degrees. And not to mention, just about 5 minutes ago, the sun was out. It's very interesting. See, it's even picking up in intensity. Hopefully this camera is catching this. Yeah, see? Here it comes. Now it's falling on the ground. Yeah. Now it's changing more to ice. As you can watch, on the ground. I wish I had a way to show what the temperature was, but I don't because I'm using the device that I could show you on to record it. But, yeah. Interesting. Let's look into this more. I try to do it harder, by the way, and try to get it to do it more. And things are getting bigger. Okay. Definitely gotten bigger. These are like pellets now. Try and slow it now. Now it's like a wintry mix. It's mostly ice. I think there's a little bit of rain mixed in, a little bit of snow mixed in. Now it's really picking up. Picking up the intensity here. Again, just filming the changes here. This is sleeting pretty hard right now. I had checked the weather forecast before I came out here, like I always do, and there was nothing about rain, sleet, or snow. And like I said, it was 42, 43 degrees before I came out here, and now we've got this. So I've been out here for probably, well, it's been over 30 minutes. It's probably been between 40 and 50 minutes. I was just doing some practice, doing some workout stuff, and the sun was out when I first came out here. Now it is not. Now it's switching more to rain than anything else. Still ice, but it's more rain now. Interesting. Turning back to more ice. Got 10 minutes of footage. I think that's good for documentation. All right, turtle love.